right in front of me, right?
Wondering, the songs that you write about your daughter from around the island, if they come naturally to you, or if you sit there and think, I want to write a song about my daughter, like, is it hard to do? Like, do you just think, all right, I'm just going to write a song about my daughter and just do it, or does it just, like, come naturally to you?
Okay.
And then you go from there.
A fair enough question. Let me use one of these things to illustrate. I wrote a song about my daughter a long time ago, well, not a long time, but right after she was born. Now, this is a book with all the lyrics in it that I wrote, because I wrote enough songs now and I'm starting to forget, all right? So, as you go through life, you know a lot of stuff. It's just recognizing that you know it.